A Christmas pet is a lifetime commitment. A pet is a lifetime commitment. Remember that if you're planning on buying a pet as a gift this Christmas. Minister for Agricultural Industry Development and Fisheries and Minister for Rural Communities Mark Furner said owning a pet was a major responsibility that lasted long after Christmas Day. You need to be absolutely sure that the person or family receiving a pet as a gift will commit to its lifelong care, Mr. Furner said. If you have the slightest doubt about their ability to do so, then you need to find another present. To stay up to date with latest top stories, make sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel by clicking the button above this video. Think about the costs of caring for a pet, how much free time you and your family have to spend with it, and will it suit your family in the years ahead? Cute puppies, for example, can grow into large adult dogs that need lots of exercise, training, and veterinary care. You can't just send them back if it's too much work and responsibility, and we all have a legal obligation to look after animals in our care. Before deciding on a pet as a gift this holiday season, you must consider costs of food, worming, annual health checks, vaccination, desexing, access to veterinary care, veterinarian bills, training, boarding, toys and bedding. Time available for walking, feeding and playing with the animal each day. Any restrictions on pets in rented premises. Checking the Queensland Dog Breeder Register to ensure purchases from a breeder have a valid supply number. For detailed information on what you need to know before you get a new pet, read more from RSPCA Queensland.